He gets fouls. He gets a lot of fouls in that hurry. And
here comes Drake Mays for Alec Brown. So early rest for Brown. And Mays, 6'9 freshman from Chicago. Good field his way, but an incredible athlete.
Yeah.
For Brian Wardle. Long three from Lee, and he gets the long rebound.
Sykes flew by and trying to challenge the shot. No blockout. Lee will take track for him.
Harmon into the lane, loses the ball. Baker comes out of there with it.
Follow on the miss, Greg. Follow on the miss.
And Baker loses it. Mays cleans it up.
Follow on the miss, Greg. I have to tell you, man.
Everybody said about athlete?
It sure is. Good. Cleveland State takes to their own medicine there. Getting out in transition. Good job by Mays, not giving up on the play.
And a long rebound.
Good spot. Corral's a rebound.
Here's
a lob, and down it goes!
Sykes saw that when Mays was at half court. I'll tell you what, Poe did not get back. Mays much faster. Good pass there by Keifer Sykes for the throw down.
Gotta let him do what he do.
Yeah.
Let him go. Lee drops the ball. Sykes on the deck gets it out ahead of Kugel. Kugel needs help. Cerrone trailing three.
Call the timeout.
Baker rebound basket.
Timeout, boy.
Green Bay has scored 8 straight, and Gary Waters burns a timeout.
Here we go, baby.
Green Bay just out hustling the Vikings right now. It's showing
it up,
7 chance opportunities. We talked about it for Cleveland State. Green Bay doing it.
Let's take a look at it. Cerrone with the trailing three, but look at how wide open Baker is. There wasn't anybody on that half of the court. That was easy. That would have been Greg Mays instead of Baker. He would have had time to do all kinds of fun stuff before.
We got 3 dunks in a row.
Nobody was over there.
I'll tell you what, Mays has really made strides, and he's not playing a ton of minutes, but just the adjustment to the college game was a lot for him. But you see in flashes when he's out there what he's going to be able to do over the course of the next 3-plus years, and he's showing here tonight. That game at Cleveland, he was active. He got to the free throw line 7 times.
First look at Anton Grady, the 6'8 freshman now into the game number 15 for Cleveland State. He's averaged 10 points and 7 rebounds in league play. He has been very, very impressive. Montgomery into the paint, Josh Humphrey into the game, guarding Montgomery, and Josh Humphrey forces a turnover as Montgomery travels, and that takes us to a timeout. The Phoenix riding an 8-0 run, lead it by 6.
Go, baby, show me some.
You're watching college basketball here on Sports 32.
Yeah.
Report coming your way.
Give me that.
College basketball.
Give me that, boy.